Let's give a round of applause and congratulate Mrs. Precilla Rodrigues.